Hello, my dear students. We have completed numbers from 1 to 500, in which we have covered forward and backward counting and complete the series. Now we will learn how to do encircle the smallest number. Here we go. Question number 1 is 7, 9, 6, 4. So 4 is the smallest number. These are single digit number, so no problem. Now see, come to the next question. This is two digit number. Now you will not see the place, the number in the ones digit. You will see the number in the tens digit first. See, all the numbers are same. And now compare the ones place number 3, 9, 2, 7, which is smaller? 2. So see, 22 is the smallest number over here in this group. Come to next group. 31, 43, 72, 19. Now over here all the numbers are different. So you will not say, okay, yahan par 1 hai to ye smallest hai. No, you have to see tens digit. Tens mein 3 hai, 4 hai, 7 hai, 1 hai. So 1919 is the smallest number. Now let's come to 3 digit number, where the place values are hundreds, tens and ones. What is the first thing which you will do? You will see the number under hundreds. It is 1111, which means that we have to come to the next digit. Now the next digit under tens is 2745. So which is the smallest over here? This is 2. Okay, so we will encircle this digit, this number, sorry. Now see, now we will call this number 127, 172, 143, 159. So the smallest number in this group is 127. Now the next question is 211, 312, 413, 109. Now see, we will check hundreds place, right? First we will check hundreds place. 2, 3, 4, 1. So all are different. So which is the smallest over here? 1. So 109 is the smallest number and we will encircle this number. Now in the same way, we will do encircle the largest number. The only difference is over here, जो नंबर बड़ा होगा, जो बड़ा बिग होगा, दैट यू हैव टू सर्कल. ओके चिल्ड्रन, नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज 4837. नाउ विच इज़ द बिगेस्ट नंबर ओवर हियर? 8. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 32, देन 37, 35, 33. नाउ टेल मी चिल्ड्रन, अगेन वी हैव टू डिजिट नंबर. So first we will see the number at tens place. It is same everywhere. 1, 2, 3, 4. In all the 4 places it is same. So we will come to ones. Okay. Now in ones place we have 2, 7, 5 and 3. So which is the largest number? 37. Okay. Now come to next question. 171, 143, 145, 182. So children, again, hundreds place is same. So now we will come to the next place value, that is tens, right? Now, in the tens place, we have 7, we have 4, we have 4, we have 8. So which is the biggest over here? 8. So 171, 143, 145, 182, 182 is the largest number. Now next question is, again see over here the place value is same in hundreds place. See, 1111. Now what we will do? We will see tens, right? 161, 181, 131, 121. So 8 is bigger, right? So we will encircle this number because this is the largest in this group. Now 400, 200, 500, 100. Now see, 1s and 10s are same, right? So we will see 100s place. 100s place, which is the biggest number? Largest number? 500. Okay? You will encircle this number. Right, children? Now we have completed PT1 syllabus. So I am giving one revision for PT1. I will read the questions. One thing is, children, you will write the whole question as ma'am has written. See, you will do it in the same way, and whichever option is correct, you will put a tick over there. Okay? Now, question number one is 310, 309, 308. Which type of counting is this? Children, see, what is happening here? One number is getting less. That means we are moving backward, right? So the correct option is backward counting. And see, you will put a tick like this. You will write all the four options. Then you will put a tick at the correct option, okay? Now question number B is, dash and dash just comes before and after 200. Now dash comes before 200 and dash comes after 200. You have to see which is the correct option and you will put a tick in that option, okay? Now find the number that comes just before 223 while doing forward counting. Means, jab hum log forward counting kar rahe hain, which number comes just before 223? Okay, I know you must be knowing it. So you will choose the correct option and you will put a tick over there, okay? Now question D is, in the given group of numbers, find the smallest number. Now just now I have explained you that you will see the place value and then you will decide, okay? What does this signify? See, this arrow, you have to see this arrow. This arrow is going down, right? This is moving backward. So you have to understand this is forward counting or backward counting or both or none of the above. Whichever is the correct option, you will put a tick over here. Children, I have given you an answer key for this assignment also. Okay? And this is answer key for assignment 5. Okay? I hope I'm clear. Please do your work in the copies neatly, children. Bye-bye. Take care.